The Ministry of Culture and the Arab Theatre Authority have revealed that AZ has chosen to host the National Theatre Festival in its third season, which will be held in 2021. Under the auspices of the Arab Theatre Authority and the Ministry of Culture, this choice comes to enhance the role of Taiz as the Yemeni cultural capital. Director of the Culture Office in Taiz, Abdul Khaliq Saif, affirmed that this hosting is a qualitative leap in cultural and national action, and on the cultural and enlightening statue of the role of Taiz in these circumstances in Yemen. He added that this festival presents the true picture of Taiz life, beauty, culture and creativity, and that Taiz will be on a date with the efforts of the local authority and will be on a date to receive its guests with a welcome befitting them. The director of the culture office called on all members of the society and the owner of capital to interact with such programs, and that they will be the spirit through which such a festival will succeed. Abdul Khaliq Saif extended his sincere thanks and appreciation to the Arab Theatre Authority and the Ministry of Culture for their support and sponsorship of the festival.